politically and, you know, in terms of conflict and stuff, you know, where Marie died in Syria in 2012. At the end of the movie, we have a little note saying that more than half a million civilians have died since that 2012. So the situation there is not getting any better. We seem to turn a blind eye, you know, to that. People get a bit bored of hearing about Syria and move on to the next thing. I think it's a real issue across the world with the, you know, people that are sort of ignorant to stuff, and if it's happening in a million, thousands of lives away from them, it doesn't affect them day to day, they don't care about it. That's wrong, you know. And also, I think it takes this type of journalism to really inform people of what's happening. And, you know, it's a, again, a type